TinCaps and Loons back at it again up in Midland, Michigan. Top of the first. Caps off to a good start. Gaison Rosario scores on the wild one. It's 1-0 Caps. The bottom of the second, Brandon Montgomery turns this one around for a two-run blast. Cap starter Mason Thompson gave up 6 earned in 3 2/3 innings. TinCaps fall 8-3. They wrap up their 4-game series against the Loons at 10:35 later this morning.